even when you see me with somebody living better. I'm trying to tell you that me just doing me gonna have you jealous.
YouTube, good job, boys and girls. We back with another video, man. Today, y'all see the title. Y'all see who we got. We got our girl Snow. And this song is called 24 Hours Freestyle. Now, yeah, as I've been telling y'all, y'all know, y'all been to all my the Snow supporters. Y'all been requesting them songs. And this is one of them. This 24 Hours Freestyle, which... That's a very interesting name. I wonder what's going to be the meaning behind it. 24 hours? And I don't know. Well, we finna find out. We know how good Snow is at rapping and freestyling. So, yeah, without further freaking do, they can ride to. And this was, like, what, a year ago? I think this was a year ago, too, y'all. La ganga que quiere desmadre, dígame si quieren más pa ayudarle. Lo bonita lo saqué de mi madre, lo enojona lo saqué de mi padre. Yo soy la fuck. No, I can't understand. You know what? It's fine. Que todos miran cuando llego el camino se abre. Everybody in English wonder where I've been. I've been getting money visiting islands. I've been chilling and my business is wildin'. En un PH en poblado just vibing. Desde poblado a condado we poppin'. This is the life that we said that we wanted. This is the this is the shit to get you out the way. And it sound like the shit that we fucking made. This is when I wanna jump on stage. This is the shit that you bitches ain't. And it sound like when I wanna break the bank. When I wanna go crazy and fucking rage. This is the life that we fucking made. I got 24 hours. This when you give me my flowers. This when you notice I'm in. This how long it take a bitch to commit. I'm on a beat that was made by a jit. And I make him. I think my life's a trip. All I gotta do is write like this. And I might just win. And I'm bringing all the fights I with. And it's gonna be for times I've been. But oh my goodness. Yes, he's snapping. Snow, slow down. Like, take a breath or something. Like, so she just don't, she don't pause, she don't stop, y'all. Like, she just keep going and going and going. Like, this is crazy. To do this for, like, what, 2 minutes? Is it, yeah, like, about, like, 2 minutes? Snow, what the heck? This is crazy. She, like I said, she's snapping, y'all. What the hell? All I gotta do is write like this, and I might just win. And I'm bringing all the fights I was with, and it's gonna be for times I've been. Bumping nights like this, well, I'm thinking about nights like this. When I finally get diamonds and it's bright like lit. And I did it for killing every mic I get. Look at the life I live, cause I mean I got 24 hours. This when you give me my flowers, this when you notice I'm it. This how long it take a bitch to commit. Gotta be kidding, but I'm not a kid. Estaba pa' la gente que quiere que yo ya acabe, pa' que yo le pare, pa' que me copen. Quieren que abra paso pa' que yo me deje, pero meto presión, baby, no se quejen. Digan lo que digan, saben, se le mete, pero con las redes, no se enrede. Compro bienes, cuento verde, si no quiere carrilla, bitch, no se lleve. Only real bitches feel it and they fucking get it. Dobleteando la paca aquí con mi nene. People say they made me up, let them tell it. Cuando llegan los cheques, es cara en tele, pero trágate esta. Better put it in your pipe and smoke. Bitches life's a joke. Really trying to get my whole style, my lane, I made. Bitches might just joke. Eso es pa' que sepa. Dile que se aplaquen, hoes, que they jockin' flows. Tengo la receta. Díganle. Oh, yeah, Snow, she talking her stuff, too. Yeah, she talking her stuff and, like, talking, yeah. This is basically the gist of this song, like... But like I tell y'all all the time, I'm not mad at it. Like, once you get to a level that Snow is at, like, she's well off making pretty much comfortable money. Like, she's definitely making comfortable money. And I don't blame her. Because I think to this day, she's still addressing, like people hating on her and stuff. I don't know. I still find it weird, like, why people be hating on her. Because like I told y'all, she... Snow appears on my homepage on YouTube now, so yeah, people still be talking they smack to her. So I don't know why. Like, I guess it's gonna be like that forever with her because you know, she didn't, as we know, Snow, she do talk a lot of shit. She talk a lot of shit to a hater, so yeah, I don't know. But yeah. I'm loving the freestyle though, y'all. I'm loving it. Tengo la receta, díganle que vendo la receta. I got 24 hours, this when you give me my flowers. This when you notice I'm in. This how long it take a bitch to commit. I'm on a beat that was made by a kid. Oh, and then she just leave us with a black screen for like 10 seconds? No, what the heck? So she just ended beat and then leave us with a black screen for 10 seconds. Okay, Snow. All right. But anywho, that's bravo.
another TD of good. Like, I loved it. Even, like, 2 minutes is crazy. Like, nonstop, y'all. Like, that is crazy. But, yeah, like I told you, I'm surprised, like, Snow... What really surprised me, y'all, is, like, when she... In her, like, some of her songs where she, like, talks about certain, like, people that used to be in her life or certain experiences. Like, I'm surprised. It's, like... It sounds like most of the hate she done got them been in person. Which is, like, what? That's weird. Well, her saying, like, some people that were closest to her, like, was hating on her the most, or people she done helped come up hating on her, and that's just, that's the weirdest thing. That just makes no sense to me. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't get that, but... People have even warned me, y'all. Y'all know how small, like, we are on social media right now. Like, have even warned me, like, well, you know what? I'll take that back. We've experienced it already on the streaming side, on Twitch. If y'all don't know, I do stream too. I haven't streamed lately. Y'all know the main focus being YouTube right now. But when I was heavy, like, streaming and stuff, like, even on my come up with streaming, like, people... Like would be a little act a little weird and stuff. It's like they want I don't know. It's like people in your same field want you to stay to their level, which don't make sense. I don't get that. Then you see all these other YouTubers like getting in drama with each other and talking smack about each other. Like on TikTok, it's TikTok influencers going at it with like why? Why like yeah with like yeah everybody in the same field. I don't get like. Nobody's doing better than the other person. And then they be so quick to call each other broke. Like, y'all have millions of supporters across every platform. And y'all, clearly y'all are six-figure earners. So I don't understand why anybody calling anybody broke. Like, y'all are, like, what? But yeah, I don't understand, like, it's like no matter what, like whatever field you get in, you're gonna get some kind of hate. And people, from what I'm seeing, it's not even from the actual people. It's from, like, and when I say people, I mean like viewers or supporters. It's not from them, it's from other people in your field. That makes no sense to me. Like, what? And people be saying, oh, I got so many people hating on me. Nobody in your comment section is hating. It's literally the person that's doing the same job as you. Like, oh my God. Like, yeah, I just don't get it. I don't understand. I swear I don't. And I've already accepted the fact, y'all, that I don't know how, I don't know when, I don't know what event is going to happen, but we probably... are more than likely gonna run into like some form of hate from I don't even know what influencer we would bump heads with, like, because we kind of in our own lane right now, you know. We still, like I said, we still small, so we don't have to worry about that no time soon. But y'all know how social media can get, so I don't know. We'll see. Hopefully we don't, because as y'all can see, it's drama everywhere on every app between influencers. So we're gonna definitely try to stay out. We are gonna stay out of the way, because, you know, but with Snow situation, like I said, I just don't know. Like, I don't know. Y'all let me know in detail, well, if y'all know, like, why Snow gets so much hate from people that was actually in her circle at one point. So, but yeah, anywho, that's gonna do it for the video. Y'all let me know y'all thoughts, let me know what y'all think. We did kind of ramble a little bit, but man. You know, it's fine. But anywho, more Snow on the way. So y'all stay tuned. And yeah, that's it. Y'all stay safe, stay out of trouble. Love y'all, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Now, bye. The influence, all the times you told me beat it. Now you gotta face the music, I'm saying.